Got a bad fire here!
I'll fucking bury you! Eat shit and die!
You don't stand a chance!
I'm moving! This is where they keep most of them, but there's still more out there to save.
Got him lined up!
gut.
We're trying to show you.
Help!
I've got you in my sights!
Got word that the Colt's been rummaging around O'Hara's place, trying to break into the haunted house. Only reason they'd care to do that, supplies. Let's beat them to it. Everything we do makes a difference.
Look easy. you back here with me. But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home. Only you.
It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking, I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now,